Good morning, Falcons. It's December 4th. I'm Jonathan.
And I'm Jasmine.
And here's the view from the Falcon's Nest.
Students, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
The menu for today's lunch is chicken patty on whole grain bun, or cheeseburger sliders, garden bar, or mixed veggies, diced peaches, and a fresh apple.
Winter Guard call-out meeting will be this Friday from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Any students interested in joining Winter Guard should attend the meeting. Any questions should be directed to Mr. Suddeth.
Now here's the weather with Justin.
Thanks, Jonathan. Today is December 4th, 2018. It is 30 degrees out and cloudy. Wind speed is 4 and real feel is 26. Now to the 3-day forecast consisting of today being 33, cloudy with a low of 25, Wednesday being 31, cloudy with a low of 28, and Thursday being 32, cloudy with a low of 22. Thanks for watching and back to the main desk.
A note for all sophomores and juniors. Please apply for the vocational programs for next school year. You have until March 1st to submit your application. Go to the high school website for the guidance department and select NCAVC under course offerings. Please see one of your counselors if you have any questions.
Now here's Wyatt with sports.
Thank you, Jasmine. We are starting a fellowship of Christian athletes here at John Glenn. We will have an informational meeting in the auditorium on Friday, December 7th. FCA is open to all John Glenn athletes. Hope to see you there on the 7th. The varsity club would like to say good luck to the varsity boys and girls basketball team tonight as they face the Bremen Lions starting at 6. The theme is red, white, and black. Zach's shirts are included. We will also be honoring Zach Mago by retiring his jersey. Let's go 2-0 tonight. Now, we would like to share a preview of the girls team this year, shared with us by Coach Amor.
This is the moment you've waited for. You've been searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. And buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you. It's only this moment, don't care what can gather. Your fever dream, can't you see you getting closer? Just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over. It's fire, it's freedom, it's flying open. It's a picture in the paper and you're blind to motion. There's something breaking at the prick of every one that's holding on.
Light it up, we won't come down. And the sun can't stop us now.
The football team will be working concessions tonight. If you're able to help out, please see Coach Faust. If you are attending, visit us at the concession stand. Rumor is the football team makes the best pretzels and popcorn around. Go Falcons.
Happy birthday to Justin Dresbach.
That's all we have for today. I'm Jonathan.
And I'm Jasmine.
And that's The View from the Falcon's Nest.